For millions of years, sea life flourished in pristine ocean environments. Turtles swam in a vast universe of fish. Whales and tuna migrated across oceans, and sharks helped to keep the food chain in check. Coral reefs and mangroves provided support to ocean life. A rich and balanced ecosystem evolved, and everything worked together in perfect balance. But now, look around. Things have changed. A dangerous element has been introduced into the ocean environment, posing an unprecedented threat. Plastic, a material that is deadly to sea life as we know it. As plastic production rises, the volume of plastic waste also rises. Much of that plastic waste is finding its way into our oceans from inland waterways, through storm drains, even road runoff. Single-use plastic is entering our ocean at an alarming rate, and it affects all life, from plankton to human. To the animals, everything in their environment exists as it always has. They cannot recognize this change. A turtle does not know the difference between a floating plastic bag and their favorite food, jellyfish. Seabirds and sea life do not know the difference between small fish and colorful pieces of plastic. Entanglement in fishing nets and plastic trash create daily peril. Even tinier pieces of microplastics get ingested by shellfish and plankton. This toxic plastic they consume becomes part of our diet. Plastic is not only infiltrating our food chain, it's getting into our air. Burning plastic has become a default global disposal solution. But burning it just turns one form of pollution into another. These toxic chemicals from burning plastic can travel long distances. They are ending up in our water and soil, leaching into what we eat and drink. Chemicals used to make plastic, and those released through incineration, are linked to higher rates of respiratory illness, cancer, infertility, obesity, diabetes, and other chronic conditions. We need to make a change. We need to stop using single-use plastics. Items like plastic bags, plastic bottles, and plastic utensils are generally used once and thrown away. But plastic does not go away. It is building up exponentially around us. Despite individual best efforts, recycling will never be the complete solution for this modern crisis. Markets for recycled plastic globally have collapsed. Due to the volume of plastic waste being generated, landfills are overflowing. This is a complex problem in need of many solutions, which include rebuilding recycling and deposit systems, holding producers responsible for the packaging they create, and adopting regulations for the use of sustainable packaging. Your voice is more powerful than you think. Let your local retailers know your preferences. Choose alternatives like glass, ceramic, stainless steel, wood, and bamboo. Watch for new options coming on the market, and bring refillable containers to the market with you. Where you use your consumer dollars speaks volumes. We must take care of our natural world and protect the ocean, the blue heart of our planet. Each one of us makes a difference through our daily choices. Think reusable and not disposable. Refuse single-use plastic.